Welcome back. Even though it's warm outside, don't let the winter season leave your skin and hair looking all weathered. Smack back winter. We're going to tell you how with a few products to strengthen your defenses. Joining me now is Jeremy Shore. He's from Men's Health Magazine. Jeremy, thanks for coming in this morning.
Sure, good morning.
All right, so we want to talk because there's a lot of things. You know, we're talking about hair, hands, feet, right, and all that stuff. So let's start with the hair. What do you say? Because your hair can get dry in the winter,
definitely,
even as a guy.
Definitely. If your hair is getting dry, you're probably getting a dry and itchy scalp.
Right.
So a great product line is Aveda. They use an all-natural ingredients, things like seaweed to help soothe the scalp. Mm-hmm. And then when you groom your hair, use something like Bumble and Bumble's grooming cream. This is helps seal in the moisture, really emollient. And then at the same time, it'll give you some stylability.
Right.
So it really protects the hair.
Yeah,
so
now a lot of guys shampoo every day too, but a stylist friend of mine said in the wintertime, you can kind of go every
you
couple
can.
Of
you
days.
You can give it 2 or 3 days, which is fine. But the great thing with Aveda is they are all natural, so they're right, not going to dry and strip your hair like other products might.
Right. Okay, good tip. All right, yeah. Next, moving on, let's talk about the hands, because in the wintertime, I get those little tiny cuts. You know, my hands
exactly
get so dry, so
yeah,
I need some of this stuff. What's this?
Well, our hands take a beating, obviously, because of the wind and the cold air. So mm-hmm. Caress, another 100% all-natural line from Greece, actually. Mm-hmm. Great product. You can use this daily. Use it often, generously. Mm-hmm. And then a great tip is like once a week, twice a week, take this tool.
It's a cuticle
eliminator.
Right.
And just press it right into the nail bed and push back that jagged right, skin that gathers around there.
Right.
And just stay moisturized often. That's the key with the hands.
All right, I'm trying this right now,
yeah,
as we go, because I need some of that. All right, let's talk about the face. You know, a lot of guys really don't pay attention. They just let
right,
the face go, right? They're
right,
out there in the cold. What do you say is used for the
yeah,
face?
Yeah, and the wind, it gets chapped,
right,
you know, especially with the wind whipping in New York. You know how that can be.
Exactly.
Serums are a great option. They will help protect, seal in moisture, and also soothe any kind of chapped areas on the
right,
skin. So this one is made by Circuit Skin. And what you can do is you can put a little bit of that on, rub it in the skin, and then after that, use a daily moisturizer. Like Derek Jeter has his own line called Driven that Avon puts out.
Okay.
This is a great daily moisturizer, and you can do this 2-3 times a day if you need.
All right, you should do that after you shave.
Yeah, yes,
right,
definitely.
So after you
definitely
shave
after
in the morning,
you shave,
do that.
Yeah,
okay,
do the serum and then do the moisturizer,
okay,
exactly.
All right, now what about the feet, the agony of the feet? Everyone always talks about, guys, I don't know
right,
a single guy that takes care of the feet.
I know.
Not a single guy.
I know.
So what should we do?
Well, our feet are abused because we're
right,
crammed in shoes and socks all winter long. We're walking miles here in the city especially. So you want to stay moisturizer because you can get cracks and they can sweat and that mm-hmm, can lead to infection because bacteria and fungi can get into those cracks. Not a good thing, not a pretty thing. So something like Aveda, another 100% natural product. You can use this daily, use it often. And then once a week, a great way to keep your feet soft is when you get out of the shower, grab a pumice stone. You can get this like at a Sephora or a natural product store
right,
and rub it along the heels and the balls of the feet.
The tough parts, the
tough parts.
Parts
that'll
right,
keep them smooth and keep them from cracking.
All right. And lastly, before we run out of time,
yeah,
lips. Everyone ignores. Guys, you know, you start doing the chapstick. What
right,
do you got here?
Borba. This is an amazing, very emollient line. It's got something like cashmere fiber in it, so it's super, it works really well. Once a week, grab a toothbrush, rub it around the lips, and kind of exfoliate.
All right, Jeremy, thanks
yes,
so much for those tips.
Definitely.
I've put a toothbrush on my lips, and we'll see how that works. Coming in for more tips on erasing winter's harsh effects, pick up the latest issue of Men's Health Magazine. The news at 7 starts right now. John.